to our first topic about community and how important it is for entrepreneurs. Could you tell us a little bit about how community helped you when you were?
Yeah, totally. I mean, I think that's one of the real benefits that folks like Paul Grant and Mike Combinator, Brad Feld, David Cohen, and Jerry Polis at TechStars have kind of helped teach a lot of entrepreneurs is that there's real value to being part of an entrepreneur community. The ability to bounce ideas off other entrepreneurs that are trying to do something similar and have some emotional support, because entrepreneurship is so damn hard. You know, just having that, even if you're not talking to the people around you, just feeling like, hey, someone else is trying to build something, and then that's hard, and I just feel a little better. And so, you know, I think, and then there's just the you know, quantities of quality in and of itself, right? And we saw this with TechStars, right? You put 12 companies in a cohort, you know, and investors will show up and check it out, right? Even if they don't see something they're super interested in, they'll be like, hey, I'm coming back.
Yeah.
And so that energy, that vibe, I think there's just such value in that. Yeah, for a big company like, I don't know, like an IBM or Rally Software, you make a $250,000 mistake by hiring the wrong development shop, no big deal. Mm-hmm. You're an early stage business that's raised $250,000, you make a $250,000 mistake by hiring the wrong development shop, you're fucked, your business is over.
Yeah.
Like, so the ability to avoid a mistake by talking to your fellow entrepreneurs, super valuable.
Yeah, that's what we found, is the mental support is key, and it's qualified mental support. It's not just your family saying, keep going.
Yeah, no, they don't know. They just they love you just because they have to, right?
Yeah.
And they have no idea how hard what you are doing really is. They don't know. And if you told them, they'd be really scared for you.
Yeah.
So being kind of in a campus with other people who truly know how hard this is, that's valuable. And you had, so I think the second part of your question is, you know, how did we kind of leverage, you know, the community to help us?
Yes.
Man, we had so many people that helped us in the early days. Guys like Joe Zell, right, he's at ProTech, Andre Durand at Pink Identity, Luke Beatty, who's associated content, David Cohen, Brett Feld, Seth Levine, people who were like, this is a cool idea. Like, what can we do to help you? And we're like, look, let us use your name. Say you'll be a mentor and come by and hold office hours and you kick the tires and you help look at deals. And they were like, yeah, of course, man. So we didn't get here on our own. We had time.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah.